Class is back in session, at least that's the case for the Neoga Ag program. Back in 2015, it was cut due to lack of state and local funding, but now it's making a comeback.
We're an agricultural community and we have a lot of students that attend Neoga High School that are interested in having agricultural careers, and we needed to have something to support them.
Smith says the new program comes with some new classes.
They're going to learn new kinds of things that are going on in agriculture. It's going to have a lot of technology intertwined with it, and it's going to really be able to help them grow into an occupation that they're interested in being involved with.
Smith says agriculture is a big part of Central Illinois, so bringing back the ag program was a top priority for the school.
But we do have students pursuing ag careers beyond this point.
Smith says the money the school saved from budget cuts will help fund the program. In Neoga, I'm Kaylee Custer for WEIU Newswatch.